Between 1921 and 1925, the Klan flourishes in Colorado.
The Klan was prominent throughout the state and had a chapter, Clavern, in all 64 counties.
The original Klan, right after the Civil War, for 6 or 7 years in the South, was a crucial force for forcing black subordination. And then there's the Klan of the 1920s, which is more or less nationwide. And then in our time, there is a recreated third round of the Klan.
We need to study the KKK for the simple reason that the terror that they inflicted on this country in the past is not revisited in the present and doesn't move forward in the future.